Well, we better smoothly fly ourselves to a market, because we're out of food.
Guys, wait. This was in my dream. We shouldn't go to the market.
What happened in your dream?
Food eats people. Also, Momo could talk. You said some very unkind things.
My first girlfriend turned into the moon.
That's rough, buddy.
Where have you been? We've been worried sick.
I got invited to play with some kids after school.
After what?
I enrolled in a Fire Nation school, and I'm going back tomorrow.
Enrolled in what? Great job with the cloud camo, but next time, let's disguise ourselves as the kind of cloud who knows how to keep its mouth shut.
Yeah, we wouldn't want a bird to hear us chatting up there and turn us in.
Hey, we're in enemy territory. Those are enemy birds. Look, can your fortune-telling explain that?
Can your science explain why it rains?
Yes! Yes, it can! What could you possibly do for a country of depraved little fire monsters?
I'm gonna throw them a secret dance party.
Go to your room!
What did I just do? I can't believe I yelled at my earthbending teacher. Now she's gone.
I know. We're all just trying to get used to each other. And I was so mean to her.
Yeah, you two were pretty much jerks.
Thanks, Sokka.
No problem.
That's how Sokka started yesterday. Now look at him. He thinks he's an earthbender.
Take that, you rock!
It could be Zuko. We haven't seen him since the North Pole.
Who's Zuko?
Oh, just some angry freak with a ponytail who's tracked us all over the world.
What's wrong with ponytails, ponytail?
Hey, looks like my karma's already paying off. That's okay, I got it. Yeah.
Now come back, Boomerang.
Hurry up, Sokka!
Just a guy with a boomerang. I didn't ask for all this flying and magic.
He's the Avatar, Sokka. Making peace between people is his job.
His job's gonna make us cross this whole thing on foot, isn't it?
What happened?
You were trapped in the spirit world for 24 hours. How are you feeling?
Like I seriously need to use the bathroom.
Do they have bathrooms in the spirit world?
As a matter of fact, they do not.
Yeah, you better leave.
Hey, I got my eye on you.
Water tribe.
Then it's settled. Aang, I do believe it's my turn. I'd like to spend my vacation at the library!
I guess we could go check it out.
What? You want to walk into a Fire Nation town when they're all fired up with all their, you know, fire?
We'll wear disguises, and if it looks like trouble, we'll leave.
Yeah, because we always leave before we get into trouble. It's pretty much my whole identity. Sokka, the meat and sarcasm guy. But I'm willing to be Sokka, the veggies and straight talk fellow. Deal? Aang! Thank goodness! Have you got any meat?
Let's get out of here.
Maybe we should face them, find out who they are. Who knows, maybe they're friendly.
Always the optimist. What is that thing?
This is Appa, my flying bison.
Right, and this is Katara, my flying sister.
We can take them. Three on three.
Actually, Toph, there's four of us.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't count you. You know, no bending and all.
I can still fight!
Okay, three on three plus Sokka.
That's it! You're going down!
I'll show you who's boss! Earthbending style! I said earthbending style!
That lemur, he's earthbending.
No, you idiot, it's the girl.
What's going on? Did we get captured again?
You can't arrest me. You all need me more than you know.
Looks like Long Fang is long gone.
Yeah, I've been waiting to use that one.
Sneak attack!
Sokka, sneak attacks don't work if you yell it out loud.
How we doing?
things couldn't get much worse.
The universe just loves proving me wrong, doesn't it?
You make it too easy.